first soldier down.
If you need help, then look no further.
Doyle pissed me off so righteously going out like that. But he knew.
When the chips are down, and you're at the end of your rope, you need someone that you can count on.
Knew what he had to do, didn't compromise.
Someone who'll go all the way, who'll protect you no matter what.
Use his last breath to make sure you keep fighting. I get that now.
Is that it? Am I done?